Hey folks, BlackCross here, and I do apologize for the quality of the webcam and everything. I'm testing a few things, but I've got my audio equipment hooked up to where you can hear me and understand me. And here's the interesting thing. The webcam, the audio, the game, it's all being captured by one single program, the Elgato recording setup. And basically what I'm doing, I'm testing to see how this all works up. Like, if it all works really well, if everything is in sync, nothing's out of glitch and everything like that. And that's really good. Because if this works out really well and it looks really good, and if you're seeing it, let me know, give me some positive feedbacks or any negative feedback. Because keep this in mind, the quality of the camera isn't the best. I admit, it's not the best. In fact, looking at it right now, it's a little, slow. But, despite that, if it works out really well and everything matches up evenly and everything like that, I'm about this much closer to start doing live streaming. Just this close. Mostly because I have not set up a Twitch account and I don't know how well that works. But I'll find out once I get done with this. But anyway, we're going to go ahead and get started playing this particular demo known as Nier Automata. Been wanting to play this for a while now, so... Wait, what? Just start the game. I'm going to go for normal right now. Start game. I think I might want to lower down the TV just to make certain. I usually try to keep the TV volume fairly low, but since I'm doing live streaming, I might want to start using my headset and everything like that. I don't use it a lot. Okay. Ooh, shiny sword. Okay. Oh, fire, 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 fire. So it's really like Nier Automata. Or not. It's like the first Nier, is what I'm trying to say. Oh crap, no, no. Okay, there we go. More are coming. Wish they had a lock-on system. Nice. Okay, whoa. Hello. It's a little bit big. It's only doing so much damage. Oh, okay. Hello, 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 hello! Whoa. Okay. Oh, I see it now. I see it now. Okay, so it does have a limit. This is really nice, actually. Whoa! And it's done. Hey! Easy now. I almost died. All right. So let's see. Okay, so it does have a lock-on mechanism. I just gotta use it. There we go. Whoa. I don't know where you came from, but you're dead. Okay. On to the next. This is very nice. Whoa. I really need to figure out how to heal. Ah, here we go. Okay, good. Didn't even have to use a tutorial on that one. I could just figure it out on my own. Metal Gearish mush? Let's see. There we go. See, I played the first Nier, so I'm used to both using the fire attack range as well as my sword attack. And there's something down here. I want to get it, though. There. Small recovery. Well, it's a good thing I've got extra recovery items, because I can use them anytime I need them. There we go. Okay, back up we go. Anything back here? There is, actually. No, you don't. No, you don't. I don't know where you went, but you are going to die. Gotcha. Very well responds with the jump and everything. They've really thought of it. They've thought of a lot of things. Except with me being an idiot. There. Okay, let's... There we go. It's probably a good thing it gives me a lot of recovery item. Wait, I just noticed a weapon. Oh, you can change weapon styles. That is not what I wanted to press. They've really thought of it all, haven't they? It's just a matter of the small menu being workable, I suppose. Let's see, anything up here, perhaps? Oh, okay, there we go. Sorry if I'm not talking much, it's just I'm trying to figure out the gameplay of this one. And, I mean, on one hand, I don't like it whenever it changes on me like that. On the other hand, though, it doesn't really bother me. Like, honestly, it responds really, really well. Like, this game actually has thought about of a lot of different things. That, because, I mean, when it does stuff like this, it can become a problem. And you won't be able to manage it. But the fact that they were able to Well, fuck you then. But, when they change camera styles on you like that, where it goes from, like, behind the person to side view and stuff like that, the gameplay mechanic can sometimes be a little bit of an issue. And it's sort of like fighting against the camera, almost, in a way. If you want to consider that. But they've really outdone themselves. Like, they've really thought of it. Need to remember, it's not... There we go. A lot better. But they've really thought of this. Like, they've literally figured out what it takes in order to make a game. And they have learned that the important thing is, of course, controlling. Because otherwise, this would be really hard. But it's not. It's actually very well responds. I'm glad, too. Because that means that this game is going to be way, 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 way better whenever it gets released. Like, right now, what they've got for the demo... It's very well responds. Like, I'm actually impressed. Oh, hello, hello. There's a lot of enemies. There's a lot of enemies. Uh-oh, there's gonna be more in just a sec. Okay, do I just jump? Yeah, I jump. Okay. See, I mean, when it shifts from camera to camera, it can be difficult to control. But they've done really well. So that's good to know. Just once you figure out the controlling and how to do it and how to manage it, it becomes relatively simple. It becomes manageable. So that's a good thing. And this... I realize that now. And some of them fell, but thankfully nothing important. Oh, shields, huh? It's changing gears on me. One thing I kind of wish it would do is to do, like, an auto-lock. Like, every single time an enemy dies, it should auto-lock to the next enemy instead of me having to, like, oh, he's dead now, so I gotta re-press the R2 button now. But other than that, it's pretty damn good. Okay. Whatever you think. Okay, I'm getting a lot of items. And there's an open area. Guess it must be boss time. Better get ready. Because, I don't know what's gonna happen. I really don't know what's gonna happen. And judging by the way I'm attaining items and everything like that, I say you get to upgrade your weapons just like you could in the first Nier. The original Nier, that is. Because this was supposed to be Nier 2, but then it became Nier Automata, and it was confirmed it had no connections to Nier whatsoever. Which, I guess that's a good thing, but I don't know. Uh-oh. What's gonna happen? Oh, boy! Oh, two of them. Lovely! Yeah! Because, we need two! Just to kick it up a notch. Uh-oh, the second one's about to come down, isn't it? Oh, crappy doodle. Okay. They're down? What's going on? Okay, I see hooks. Well, are you taking the piss right now? Are you kidding me? Well, ouch. It is barely taking a beating. Like, seriously, look at it. I'm at 4, it's at 6, and right now I'm not doing much of anything. Ouch. Yeah, you better support me, because this thing is barely taking any damage. I mean, we're doing good so far. Wait, where? Oh! Oh! Run! 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 Spam evade! Spam evade! Oh, dear gosh. I mean, look, we're only doing like 4 or 5 points of damage at a time. We're not doing anything. Okay, I guess there's a limit to how far I can go. Okay, I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I was about to say, you're hacking? That's not helping. That is. Uh-oh. What? That was stupid on your end. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Okay, it's shut down. So, does that mean we're gonna be... Is this... Oh... No, it's not. It's going there! Oh, it's going there! It's going for Shadow of the Colossus! And I'm not gonna lie! This is pretty daggum cool. It literally is going for the Shadow Colossus. Okay, climb up there. There we go. Much better. I knew there was like a fast jumping pace. Just gotta remember it. It's X. Like always. Oh, dude! He is so totally wrecked. Oh, and I'm so gonna be getting beaten. Okay, what was you and emotions? Thank you. Are you kidding me? Are we going to be piloting that thing? Oh. My God. It's literally serious. Yep! We're gonna be piloting that thing! Oh, that's gonna be good! It's not even reaching me. Oh, I can attack! Probably pissed off right now. Oh my God! Oh, well there goes that arm! Are you kidding me?! A nice Christmas gift. Dude. Badass right there! In the eye! Ouch! That had to hurt. Okay, how is it you're still alive? I'm not mad, I'm just like, dude, your arm and leg has been severed, like ripped apart from ya. You're still moving, much less crawling. Huh. Oh, dude. Well. Looks like his buddy's got piss. It's like, you killed our friend. We're gonna kill you both. The black box? So what is it? Like... Okay, so she has one. Wow! Wow! Okay! Alright then! Alright then, so, from the way it looks, and from the way it's been playing so far, I would have to say that this right here was really well done. Like, I think they figured out how the gameplay controls should work. Because with the shifting camera controls like that, it's going to always mess people up sometimes. But in this case, it did really well. It responded really well. If I had to complain about one little thing, it's the fact that the healing menu item is a little bit too quick to respond to. You're just like, you press it and then you press the circle button. It's like you have to know what you're going to do before you immediately initiate it. So that's going to take a while to get used to that part. And then other than that, the automatic lock system, if it would move to the next target after you kill that one without having to repress it, I think that would work really well. But as far as that, this game, I'm glad that I'm interested in it to begin with, but now I'm more interested into it now. I'm more into it. This is very exciting. And plus, from what they've said, is that when the game gets released, you'll have opportunities to attain different weapons from different various games, such as like Final Fantasy. Because so far they've said Final Fantasy, and that one's been proven by an image. I'm hoping they'll do stuff for like Kingdom Hearts, Dragon Quest, some other different games that they have done in the past. I'm hoping they'll do more of it. Because this right here is very interesting. I'm really glad that it's definitely looking a lot better than I thought it was going to be. So, at any rate though, thank you so much for watching. Again, let me know about the whole setup here. Because I don't know how well it works. But for right now, we're going to have to wait and see. But until then, I'll see you in the next video. This is BlackCross signing off. Take care, guys.